And Myra, thank you. Thieves took some of your money by breaking into a state park. WYFF News 4's Mike McCormick tonight with the expensive equipment that is missing.
This old Army training base turned sprawling space for nature lovers became a magnet for mischief between Sunday night and Monday morning.
They know that once it's closed up, especially in the hours of darkness, there's not going to be anybody out there, and it's not going to be, you know, they run a very low risk of getting caught.
Lieutenant Tony Ivey of the Spartanburg County Sheriff's Office says thieves broke through the lock on the gate.
They had to have a truck or a trailer or both.
The crooks broke into storage areas at the boathouse and stalls and stole expensive equipment like a boat motor and a battery, logging chains, a power washer, and an all-terrain vehicle with a dump bed worth $10,000.
This is taxpayer-bought equipment here. The state parks are supported by South Carolina taxpayers, and for everybody's use, and for somebody to come in there and steal from the taxpayers, you know, we don't like that.
Park staff noticed the break-in Monday morning and called the sheriff's office.
We've taken some photographs of some forensic evidence out there, tire tracks and things like that.
Now investigators are working to find the equipment.
There's a lot of computer programs that we use in addition to checking pawn shops. To see where items come up. Some of the items have already been entered into the NCIC national computer, so if they show up anywhere in the country and they're checked by law enforcement, by those identifying numbers there, we'll get a hit.
The hope is that someone will spot the stolen stuff or know who took it.
Any little bit of information may be that little missing piece of the puzzle that we need.
If you have any information, call Crime Stoppers at 1-888-CRIME-SC. Mike McCormick, WYFF News 4, Spartanburg County.